Dear young Catholic professionals, I want to invite you to be part of Tepeyac Leadership Initiative. This is an opportunity for you to use your Catholic faith, but also your gifts of leadership, so that you can help our society to be more alive in Christ, and also to be a culture that's richer in truth and goodness. Please take time to consider this initiative, and I hope you will be part of the Tepeyac Leadership Initiative. God bless you.